Welcome back. Millions of Colonial Pipeline dollars are in the hands of someone else again. The Department of Justice seized the money the pipeline paid to hackers last month. The company paid just more than $4 million to cyber criminal group DarkSide after a ransomware attack forced the pipeline offline. The DOJ says they got most of the money back, seizing 63.7 bitcoins valued at approximately $2.3 million.